Why are we streaming?
It says I'm streaming. I know. I can't access the stream, so maybe we're not streaming yet. I don't know. I start playing the game. Sometimes it can take a while, and sometimes it can take no time at all. We almost have someone. All right, are we streaming now? Oh, we're streaming. We're streaming. Let's check out the chat.
I'm sure there's tons of kind messages.
There actually are people. Mickey's Movie Magic and Tactician Aria here first. Emerald Ninja has the juice, and we're getting ready. We just need one more person, and we're going into a live match. I've got a bad feeling about Creature 71, because they have a lot of levels. They've played this a lot more than I have. Even R. Cooper's got a higher level than me. Ah, okay, I can do this. We just gotta watch out for Creature 71, and we should be good. What's poppin'? I've heard that Kangaroo Island's really poppin'. Wait, not that's hoppin'. Poppin'. I heard that the corn is really poppin'. I wonder if playing an online. Oh wait, I don't even want the stupid cat. I want the shield mate. I'm gonna go for a combat victory. Yeah, let's do that one. That's half decent one. Plus one fight. Nah, let's go with I don't know. I'm kind of feeling that one. Unless it's this one. Yeah, no. Let's go with this. Let's see what this does for me. If I fight at night, I'll definitely win. Gonna be a root, a popcorn, What game is this? It's called Armello. If you watched Extra Credits 3 years ago, you'd know all about it. It was on James Recommends, and it's a lot of fun. Scott and I used to play it once a week. We try to stay in touch, and so to do that, I play this game every week with him. All right. So first, I gotta choose one of these. I don't know. I think I'll go with this one. If I get a stone, what's she already there? What the frick? She already has her first quest done? She's level 21. She's level 21. She is level 21. I just want to quit right now. Holy cow. She's off to a good start. Oh, we gotta be sociable, but we gotta give greetings. You only watched Extra Credits 2 years ago, not 3 years ago, during James Recommends? Oh, if you don't like furries, this is probably not the game for you. I think... Wait. What is this person doing? Are they trying to cheat? You're supposed to wait a lot longer to try and beat this game. For the other people's turns. Megan apparently showed up. Everyone's saying hi, Megan, but I don't even see her comment. Oh my gosh, my Wi-Fi finally decided to not suck. I feel kind of guilty playing this game. Oh! That was awfully kind of them. Thank you, friend. That's dang good of you! I don't like this person on so many levels. They're level 21, they got their quest done in one turn, and they tried to enter here on the third What? Why? What is going into the castle that early even do for you?
Atlas, yeah,
oh, it's, okay. Hold on, I'll...
The rot.
Am I already... Oh, okay. I'm like, who's attacking me? Just about right. Everything good now? Yeah, leaving that there. Right now, let's see what this filthy cheek does. Haste and the teleport? Jeez Louise. And did they just lower that? Gosh dang. Oh, going for the stone victory, I see. Alright. Alright. Man, I half wanna go for a rot victory, because those are some good things. Ooh. Ah, but I'm not gonna do it. I mustn't. Mustn't give in to the temptation. Go ahead, steal mine. Oh, I should have burned those just to get rid of them. I don't have a follower, so I don't care if the follower leaves me or not. Oh no, I failed. How did this happen to me? Why did this happen? Okay, now I get this. Alright, 50% chance, or I lose 2 health. Well, at least I lose some black. Oh, no. Still got this. And, I guess I'll just go in here. And end my turn. Get the merchant's agreement, but I also get black. Okay, Oh, this is a good one. Everything's working out for me. It's like Clash of Clans meets Civs. This game? This is nothing. Civ, because it's hexagons, but Clash of Clans, I really don't see that. This is more like a board game. They got me right where I need to be. That's actually the best thing that could happen to me. I might be able to beat the stupid bear with that nice thing that they just did for me. Am I gonna see the new Kong movie? Okay, we have... Oh, actually, now that we have a dollar theater near where I am? Yeah, I'll go ahead and... See that? Ooh. Okay, do I want to do battle with Barnaby? Because I need to be where he is. I don't think he meant to screw me up by coming here, but... You know? He's right where I need to be. Is it like Clash with Furries? No! What's a...
Perfect. It is so.
I don't know. It's like... Let's see. I'm thinking of a board game. I don't know, like, mate. I haven't played Dungeons and... No. It wouldn't be Dungeons and Dragons. What's... kind of like Catan, but you control one character, moving them around the board with furries. I don't know. You think you saw Total Biscuit playing this game? I could totally see that. This is probably a good game for him to play. Who the heck is Pixie the Ghost Cartoonist? And the first thing you do is call me Papa and want to go to FurryCon, and you have Gatomon as your profile picture. I think there's been a misunderstanding here. I just wanted to play some Armello. But hey, Ning. I know that Grace and Aria and Alan all saw themselves being properly represented in the Fire Emblem, or the Final Fantasy video. But Name, did you see yourself in that? Sorry about this, Barnaby. I need the space. I have a quest. All right, I might be able to meet. I might be able to beat him. Ooh, oh, frick. Maybe I don't. Could be burning me. I just really need to be on the space right now, Barnaby. I'm stuck. Oh, I'm dead. He is gonna kill me. Frick, and I was actually had a chance to do something with my life. Did I get a switch? Yeah, I got a switch day one. Ended the blackmail. But I also ended the merchant's agreement. Why is that person laughing at me? You don't gotta be a jerk when you win, dude. Oh yeah. How have you not known how frickin' R-rated the frickin' streams are? Frick! The battle part, yeah! The battle part is like Risk. I can definitely see that. I don't. Who's, yeah, let's see, there we go. Chetronic? Good morning! Oh, wait, no. And then he says, ladies and fricks, welcome to Chetronic! Today we're playing this excellent game. Man, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. That Barnaby really messed me up. I should be able to win this, but I don't know. You need headphones for the profanities? Is your mommy gonna walk in? It's like, why are you watching this terrible child saying such horrible words? I thought we raised you better than that, Gracie. Started. PT. I named your party after stream members. That's kind of like what I did with Final Fantasy. Did Name tell me if he saw that I put him in the game? This game is turning out terrible. And I am just hemorrhaging viewers. I watched it 10, 9, 8, 7. Everybody figured out all at once this stream wasn't any good. Who's Aria? Tactician Aria is Aria. But yeah, Duel is Aria. They decided the name was too good for this. Team from the stream was? You have no idea what's happening? I guess that's a fair enough thing. If you don't understand Armello, it'd be hard to follow, especially since I'm not really talking about it. Okay, so what happens is there's four characters, and they all want to be the king of Armello. But right now we have a king, this lion-looking guy. So there's four ways to win. Three of them involve you killing the king, and the other one is just to be the most popular person when the king dies. So to get in to kill the king, you need to go and complete four quests, and then you can just walk into the castle and attack him next turn. So all four of the characters are fighting each other and other things in order to reach their quests and kill the king. And Sena is playing a really good game. I don't even want to be here right now with how well she's doing. But that's... Alright, let's get some good cards. That's a three? Oh. Alright. One, two, three. And there, one, two. Ugh. I wish Sena wasn't here. Sena's playing a real dirty game. Nah, I'm not even gonna risk it. I'm gonna try and teleport myself. Come on, warp. Just warp magic. Yawn. Yawn fest. Who got blocked? Oh. Yeah, just block the number. That's probably what you should do. Yeah, that guy is a creep. You better block that number. Eventually, he'll get the number if, you know, you're not responding. But no use involving yourself by having to put up with him. Block that number. Unless it's Cabinet Coon. If it's Cabinet Coon, then don't block him. You gotta give him a second chance. No, do not friend zone Cabinet Coon. Is this guy attacking Sena? This person must want to die. Because if they only have two hearts, they shouldn't be attacking someone. Of course, killing Sena is cool, but seriously, Sena, I don't like Sena. They started this game off way too confidently. He's not gonna be able to hurt Sena. Where could you get this game? Steam? Gonna try and lucid dream tonight? There's a few ways to do that. One would be eat chocolate or ham, or chocolate covered ham right before bed. Or, and here's the one that's pretty guaranteed to work, super hard to accomplish. You need to lie still for 30 minutes. Around the 30 minute mark, your body will try to get you to move at all. Like, it's like, oh, move your fingers, do something. You're trying to make sure that you're awake or asleep. Yeah, if you're awake. If you move at all, it won't work. But if you just those urges to move, it'll like, okay, let's give this guy some REM sleep. Oh, the sucker's awake. That's how you can lucid dream. But it's hard. Chocolate? Chocolate! Oh, you still see this guy? That's terrible. Yeah, Sour Meat showed up, and he's got the weird picture from Sonic Mania. At 9. Man, this SpongeBob SquarePants is such a good show. Leader, co-leaders, elders, and then regular members. I wish this was like Clash of Clans, where there was a higher ranking, because Sour Meat certainly deserves a higher ranking. But if people don't, if the moderators don't have the ability to possibly ban a word he says, it's just pure anarchy, you know? Maybe if it was like two-key authentication, like if two moderators decided to ban another moderator, that'd work. But that's not how it works. Man, first he's playing a crazy game. SpongeBob was a factor in the name of Heme Game Station. Dang right it was. A Jolteon named Megan, that's good. That's her favorite Pokemon, or one of them. I don't even know what that is. Romantis? You're probably... I did not play Pokemon Sun Moon. It's the first Pokemon game I haven't played. I have played stupid Black and Black 2, but I haven't played Sun Moon. And I have it. It's just, I don't like it. And here's the thing. I got past the opening. The opening is the part that I hate. I don't know. With an A. Heman Hyman with an A. That second word is certainly not... Whoa. I wish I had this sooner. I'm gonna go ahead and equip it. I could have been using those rock cards. Yeah, I wish my Sun Moon unlock lasted longer too. But here's the thing, I just didn't like it all that much. So even though it ended abruptly, I'm like, you know what, this is fine. I'm okay with this. I don't need to keep playing this. I don't need to subject myself to more of this. Pokemon Pearl is hard? But it's got the Smoke Weed Every Day song. Smoke, smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every... Yes, this is what I needed. Take me away. I'm sailing away. Set an open course to the Virgin Sea. Cause I gotta be free. Gotta face life. It's ahead of me. Am I ever gonna review Rune Factory 4? Probably. Probably. Play the Snoop Dogg song, you know. Only because I like that song so much and I want to hear it right now. I lose the chat when I do it, though, so that's... Route 208. Here we go. Now for the musical masterpiece. I love this song. I Wait, that's not true. I do know one Hamilton song, but only one. They say the price of my war's not a price they are willing to pay. It's strange. You hurled it. Wait, I don't know how to song. Okay, I thought I knew it. Apparently, I don't know it. Who here likes anime? Who doesn't like Chinese cartoons? Those are gosh darn entertaining.
The rot. I feel its call.
Oh, come on, Sena. Don't be like that, Sena. If I can remember the lyrics. They say George Washington's yielding his power and stepping away. Insane. Yeah, I don't know. I'll just kind of mumble when I get to words I don't know. They say the price of my war's not a price they are willing to pay. You cheat with the France. The French, now I'm fighting. Wait, achievement? And I'm fighting with France and with Spain. I don't know. I don't know what. I will kill your friends and family to remind you of my love. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Everybody now! I don't know. I haven't listened to it in a long time. I listened to it a lot, but then I didn't listen to it, so I don't know. Let's get an apprentice. Oh, I need to die. Maybe if I can insult Sena, she'll attack me. Yeah. Yeah! Flavor Club Penguin! Is that even... I thought they shut that down. Toontown. That, no, I'm pretty sure they took that one down too. RuneScape? Wait, no. They need you to download a client to play RuneScape now. What MMO ARGs am I willing to play? We could do Super Smash Brothers. Four-way, four fun Smash Brothers. Only items on would be the billows. Yes. Yeah, I used to play RuneScape so much. I loved that game. Chet Penguin, forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. Mickey's movie magic. Good luck. What does... Is this Blue's Clues? What does a moving truck, black Santa Claus, and a dog have to do with one another? No, seriously, I'm asking. That is a very strange combination.
This should be... interesting.
I lost my money. I wanted that. guards attacking Sena. Maybe she shouldn't have done the bad thing. Oh yeah, wow, wow, I have never seen a guard do this well. Holy cow. Yeah, yeah, get her, get her, get her! See, he put all of his cards on attack. Nothing in defense. Oh, oh dang. Can I attack Sena? I'd love to do that. Not gonna be modded. He's almost a mod. It's true. He's so close. But I don't think he'll ever be able to close that gap. After the atrocities he's committed. I have snipper clips. It's a sour clip. He'll make him into a mod tomorrow. But keep in mind, tomorrow, we'll make him a mod tomorrow. Tomorrow's one day away. Yeah, tomorrow is always gonna be. Because even tomorrow, you know, we're going to still have to wait until tomorrow. You get what I'm saying? Get what I'm saying, sour meat? Oh, hey, it's Christian. What's up, Christian? I think he has been timed out once, haven't he? But he still stays around. He's such a great guy. You know, if I get timed out, I'm like, okay, screw this. I'm gonna go play my harpsichord. Mickey's Movie Magic, it has been a pleasure serving with you. Christian, this game it's called Armello. It's a board game. I'm playing with real humans right now. And we're all trying to become the king of Armello. And that's pretty much, that's it. That's the whole thing. Hashtag Chet Penguins stream while our Clip Sun switch while listening to the Chet rap Hamilton. Sounds pretty cool. Bye, Mickey. Mickey. Triple MS. Mickey's Movie Magic. Oh, dang. He does not want to hit me. He just burned a ton of cards. Holy shit. He just destroyed that thing. He did.
You speak Spanish and Mexican, señor.
It took 8 years to get that song out of your head, now it's right back in. There's worse songs you can get stuck in your head. Who wants to be a float seal? Float seal can actually be a really viably competitive. Oh, you're coming for me, Rot?
The Rot. I feel its call.
Alright, I just want to get rid of these, honestly. Wait, he's not dead? How much HP does this guy got? He's... I only had 3? Alright, I'm not gonna risk it. Of course, if I step on that, I'm risking it. Man, I already got lucky once. Man, what is this person doing? She is insane. Spirit versus pig. Put a link to my channel on your YouTube channel. That's pretty nice of you, Christian. Thanks. Ooh, the Dastard Sword. That's a pretty good one, but I don't have 4 money. Alright, what do we do? We're gonna circle. Here, I'll get enough money out of here. By be able to buy the Dastard Sword. Oh, I got with magic. Boo. Next turn, I'll finish my quest. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how worthless, no matter how far. You wonder if Christian Country Boy believes in Christ? Nah, he's probably Jewish. He believes in God, just not Jesus, not the Messiah. You have heart, it's true. Alan has Harvest Moon headphones, and they look super duper comfy. Let's talk memes, not religion. What if someone here is religion is memes? You know, Robbie Rotten, their hymns are "We Are Number One." You know, and the number one, of course, is the Jesus. Do I have a Nintendo Switch? Yes, I do have a Nintendo Switch. Oh my gosh. Okay, so you might have noticed that I didn't upload Wednesday or stream last week. That's because my computer died. But it died the same day the Switch came out. So I've been able to play that all week while my computer's broke. But now that my computer's fixed, I gotta work on videos and stuff. I haven't defeated Ganon yet. I can go fight Ganon right now, but I'm having so much fun in the world. I'm afraid that after I beat Ganon, I might stop playing, even though I don't want to. Spicy. Is Sena still playing? Okay, she is. She's just playing a very odd game, though. That was a surprisingly self-deprecating, yes, Megan Anderson.
This day, it is so.
Oh, you didn't want to know that Ganon was the final boss of the Link game? I'm sorry, yeah, I didn't even think about that. That might spoil it for other people. But I'm kind of a selfish. What happened? Blocked? Whoa, don't block him. Is there a way to unblock him? Don't block him. He might be a silly goober, but don't block him. Can you unblock him? I'm clicking on it. It's on the back of the box. The Ganon is the boss.
Ganon's number one.
Oh. Yep.
Answer the call. The shadow of Calamity Ganon rises over the ashes of Hyrule. Craft your survival. Defend the legend.
Amiibo. Use Amiibo figurines for helpful boosts on your adventure. Sold separately. I guess, yep, says Ganon right there. Jeez, what is your damage, Sena? Oh my gosh, the pearls have gone up on her. I wonder if Waste took this many. Whoa. Is she gonna make it in? She made it in. Holy cow. Burn these cards. We need to stop Sena. But she can't defeat the king yet. Alright, how much? Do I have 3 stones? I do. If I can get that final stone, I can win this. I need to speed up. What religion am I? I'm like you. I'm a Christian country boy. Of course. I don't know. I'm in Idaho. That's pretty country-y. That's what I always thought of as country, because my my grandparents, they own farmland out here. Well, not really farmland, but definitely country land. And so, whenever we go visit, oh, I can do this. I can beat this game.
Creep.
I need to grab that rock. If I can get away from me. I need to grab that rock. And then if I can get the rock to the king. Sena just opened the way for me. I just burn it. I need this out of here. I need magic spells. Right, name? Whoa, Mickey's movie magic is returned from the dead.
Rockavador.
You still have the cut because it grew on you? Dang, I want to see a picture of you. That's pretty creepy. Don't send me a picture of you, but I'm very interested at what you look like with the Gavador hairstyle. All right, what is going on? Are they going to attack the king? Well, she's going for it right now. With 3 HP, are you out of your mind? Who has the... Barbie's gonna win this. Because I think she can kill him, but I don't think she's walking away from this. If we're gonna be 100% real.
You shall taste pride's edge.
Oh, she's not getting any defense. Oh, he is going to kill her. She killed him, yes. And now, ba 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 ba. Dead. All All right, that's the game. Sena was playing crazy stupid. Everybody gets one.
And me, I could have been a contender.
All right, well, that was fun. It went quick because Sena was playing like a crazy bear. Ooh! Finally! I've played like 10 rounds. 8 of them have been treasure chests. This is my second key. We're gonna be able to open up a treasure chest, people. Truly, you are in for a treat. No, I don't want to play another game. Well, I kind of do. What time is it? 10? I could do another game. You guys down for another hour and a half? You guys want to watch another game? I'm okay with doing that, but first, I gotta open. How do I? Okay, is it in here? Yeah. All right. Let's open it up. Open the chest. Open chest. And inside chest we have. Is that the exact same vapor dice? Part of the trader's gift collection. Do I already have that? What are my dice? I got the jade and the vapor dice. I think I'm gonna keep this one. I like this one a little more. But we're gonna play another game. Vape? I got the vapor dice. Yeah, we're gonna do another game. Oh, hey! Okay, he got unbanned. That's good. I was scared. Alright, let's go for another game. Hopefully that we don't get placed in with Sena again. She was playing this game erratically. I'm gonna go for a rot victory this time.
Once someone meets his YouTube famous person, he will be merciful to everyone.
The Fromantis is back to being Aria.
King Cheese. The merciful. The powerful. The beautiful.
What kind of stuffs are you trying to unlock or win? Okay, when you play the game, you have different colored dice, and so that's what you get. You just get different dice. You know, it's not much, but it's something. You know, they give you dice. You know, it's like, oh, hey, cool, I got something. I mean, in the long run, it's completely useless and doesn't change anything about the game, but you know, you got dice. That's cool. I should go to a convention? Have I been to any convention? I've not been to any conventions, officially or unofficially, because they sound gosh darn terrible. But once I'm as YouTube famous as Sour Meat, I'd love to go to a convention. Do I have a dog? I used to have a dog, but he got old and died. Because my parents had the dog before I was born. And then I turned 13. And you know what? 13 in dog years, that's like 200. So he got died. What are the names of your dogs, Christian? You've been in Michigan, but not hell? I used to go to Michigan, because I had an uncle who lived in Michigan, but now he lives in Arizona. Yeah, we're going to VidCon, me and Sour Meat. We're gonna be the biggest pimps there. 11 pets. Wow. Chet the Math Whiz. Let's see, I had a dog, and I was 13, and in dog years, yeah, 18. Dog years are 18, right? Not 7, 18. Oh yeah, Sour Meat is just about to pass PewDiePie on subs, but every time he's about to pass him, PewDiePie goes and makes some anti-Semitic statement, and then all of the neo-Nazis start following him, and so Sarmine has to restart, and who is Kevin Will? Kevin Will, just out of nowhere. I mean, I'm glad to see you here, Kevin. I'm playing a game called Armello. How do people not catch that? The name of this chat is Armello. I've had several people come in and say, what are you playing? I mean, if you're wondering what Armello is, that is a far better question than what are you playing, because the stream's named Armello. It's not like I'm Uncle Al here, where I'm trying to misspell every word as hard as possible. No, I'm just playing Armello. So what is Armello? It's a four-player board game, but it's on the computer, because there's a lot of stuff that you couldn't do on a board game that you can't do on the computer, so it's pretty cool. You're trying to become the king of Armello. We just did one match, but it was over pretty quickly because the person I'm playing with was insane. Chet Pimpquin? How can Texas be hell on earth when Arizona still exists? Are you even thinking? What happened? We were about to have a fine game of Armello, and then he left. Who's going? Is it Grace? Is it Mickey? Yeah, apparently one person left. Maybe they got scared of the king cheese. Ooh, I don't want to look at the king cheese's profile, but I'm going to do it anyway. Find out how many hours he has. 133 hours. Get a life, scrub. How do I get back in the game? I don't want to be looking at this anymore. Shift and tab.